Guys, today we are going to clean up.